I do love you. Don't you see? I understand. You're the love of my life. I can't leave you.
If you were here beside me instead of in New York, if the curve of you,
I didn't know you felt that way about me. Would have been nice to know.
Well, it would have been nice to know if you had feelings for me.
I'd tell you that I loved you.
When you fixed my car, you fixed my heart.
I do you have feelings for me now?
Really, I'm engaged.
That's not an answer.
Our hearts are never broken, and there is no joy in the mending.
I will always, so much this hurt honestly, truly, both. Completely love you.
Well, there's distance and there's silence. Your words have never left me.
Did you love me?
Every prayer that I say every day.
Yes. Especially now.
Come on. Come on, come here, come here, come on.
You go pretty much the only thing that makes me want to get up in the morning.
Come here, come on, come on, come here, come here, come on, come on, come here, come here. Along your nights.
I love you. I always have. I love everything about you. Even the things I don't like, I love. I love you, and I think that you love me too.
If you want me to come with you, I will. Okay, I'll move to New York.
No, you cannot leave me like that.
Why didn't you tell me?
Maybe because I am terrified of losing you.
It isn't that simple.
It's only that simple. You told me you love me. I know it was true.
I will always love you.
I will always love you.
Come on, come on, come here.
Oh, it's not you, it's me.
Thank you for coming home to me.
Always.
Should have made you decent. And then in return, you made us so